Do you have any favorite fighter today?
My favorite fighter?
Anyone today?
Well, when I was growing up or when I was fighting, Roy Jones is the man to me. That's Roy, you know what I'm saying? Because he was good, like the big brother.
Yeah.
And I love James Toney, the way he like rolls and things. And so those are a couple years before me, but those are the guys that I like, you know, looked up to.
What about right now? Anybody who stands out to you, do you enjoy him?
I think Terrence Crawford.
Crawford?
I think Terrence is over. And I like Shakur.
Shakur?
Yeah, Shakur. Yeah.
You know what's crazy? I'm looking around all these Hall of Fame guys. You fought out of them.
This man's an imposter. I'm the real Sugar Shane Mosley. can't you tell?
How you doing?
You fought Floyd. You fought everyone. You fought Canelo. Both of you guys fought Canelo.
Yeah,
what do you think of his last fight?
You know what? I think that he's used to like hitting people. And I remember when I moved before and I fought Winky, it was kind of like, you don't get it's not the same punch. It's like you hit him, boom, and they just look at you, all right, that, yeah, good shot, and they just keep the punching. So you fight somebody that big, you know what I'm saying? And then he didn't make any adjustments, you know, and that's the thing. You never had to make adjustments, everybody's the size, but maybe you have to make adjustments that's under and do different stuff, and he just didn't do it, you know what I'm saying? And people, you know, great fighter, champion, lightweight, you know, just can't, at a certain time, you go from here, and then you went to a roadblock, you know?
but I'm saying, Bernard Hopkins, of course, congratulations, great speech, you know, Shane Mosley?
Yes, sir. Come on, Shane.
Great class. And Miguel Cotto?
Miguel Cotto.
Can we get a picture with all three?
Go ahead.
Another legendary king on top of the process.
Can we get a Cotto? Can we get a picture with all three of
you? Where you got all these great champions. They deserve to be here with their own story and their own journey. What's up, Ellie? Set back.
I'm reporting. What's your favorite Mosley fight or your favorite Cotto fight? Do you have any?
Man, it's from Mosley and Cotto, man, it's like, you know, I mean, where I started. I mean, they had so much careers, and that's a good thing that I got to, like, really think about that, because there's so many fights that both of these guys had, and, you know, I'll tell you what. If you go the last 5 years of their career, without even going name by name, piece by piece, they fought the best, and we know who's in that division, so you really ask your own question. They fought the best in their division at that time. So to me, everybody they fought, when they got to that level of the championship and top contender, everybody they fought. I'm like, everybody they fought, whether they won those fights or didn't win those fights, he was in the game.
You know what's crazy? Both of you guys fought Oscar. And he's like...
and then we went to the company. Yeah, yeah.
That's true.
It's more than one bus, though.
Congratulations. Of course. I'm so proud of both of you guys. I'm happy both of you guys because all the work and sacrifice. He had... You know, he lost his pro debut. And most people who lose on their pro debut...
They don't go all the way.
They don't become Hall of Famers like that. What was your first time you didn't win?
Against Brendan Forrest.
Oh, yeah. You were 34, 34-0, something, 33-0 going into the fight, right?
I was 38-0 with 35-9.
Wow. How did you deal with it? How do you handle it, Shane?
I mean, I know Brendan was a great fighter, and he was I think, a Hall of Famer as well. You know what I'm saying?
Rest in peace, yeah.
And we worked together fighting, so like I said, it's like my brothers. All of us. We're all brothers here. All family.
Did it sink in yet? Shane Mosley, Hall of Fame?
Yeah, but, you know, it's coming.
Let us sit back. Meet Bernard.
How you doing, Bernard? Great meeting you.
Round the third, you got to understand. This is the history started with my dad, me, and then the torch. You're going to do something else, though, but it's going to be there.
Bernard, how do you like this whole experience? He's getting into the Hall of Fame. Like, you know, it's the highest level of anything to be honored by your peers.
Yes.
You excited?
Yeah.
Are you proud?
Yes.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.